Southdale, Niakawa Place. What's your house worth? What's happening in the real estate market? I'm going to go over this in 2 minutes or less. I'm Stephen Olyniuk with RE/MAX Performance Realty. Today is Monday, May the 3rd, 2021, and happy May, everybody. Currently on the market, according to MLS, for single detached homes in Southdale and Niakawa Place, there are 5 homes available, 2 of which came to market in the last 7 days. 0 new builds, 1 has gone pending, and 0 sold. Minimum list price is $384,900. Maximum list price is $629,900, and an average list price of $461,720. We have no sold data for you this week, so no average sold or average days on the market. Maybe you're curious of what your home is worth. We can do a customized report up for you on the neighborhood and your house in particular so that you have an exact value on your home. We'd be happy to do that for you, no obligation. If you know anybody that's thinking about selling, we need more inventory on the market, please have them reach out to a realtor or ourselves. We'd be happy to go through the process for you. Also, we're going to talk about interest rates. They were at a record low. They have started to tick up a little bit. If you haven't been into the bank in the last year, go talk to someone, lock in, now's the time, save yourself some money. That's all the real estate information we have for you this week. Sorry, Monday morning, have a little trouble with my words. If you have any questions, reach out to us. And other than that, we're well under the 2 minute mark. Thank you for watching. Have yourselves a great Monday and a great week. We'll see you next Monday, whether you like it or not.